what we know our patients need today may or definitely won't be what they need 48 hours from now. So you're trying to stay out in front of what are our patients going to need? What's our staff going to need? What do these families need? And how are we going to be out in front of that and meet those needs, meet those expectations, and make sure that ability is maximized in time to make sure that nobody misses that opportunity to be absolutely maximized and back out into the community in their home with their loved ones. And it's just constantly changing.